Hello YouTube and welcome back to another video. And I fucking know, a second video, two videos in one day. I know, it's a bloody fucking miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. What the fuck? Okay. But seriously though, good on me for, what the hell was that? Hold up 1 second. There you go, I got my wipe home. So if any motherfuckers started breaking into my damn house, I can pop some caps. What the fuck? I don't really know what I'm gonna do today exactly, so I plan on just screaming the entire time. Okay, and making everybody on my team go completely deaf. Hopefully somebody has the mic on. Because I want to... Okay, I did not mean to go to this map, but alright, I guess. I'm basically just gonna screw my entire team over. Okay, one of the person is American. Yeah, I freaking know. Hello? I don't know. What am I doing? Like, seriously, right now? I don't know, okay? I got one kill. That's kind of... Damn, I wish those barrels would explode. Would explode them. Die! Really? How? Really? I saw you in the dick like 8 fucking times. What the hell? Hello, does anybody speak? A little bit of freaking voices. Some voices besides the ones in my head would be nice. And I do kind of recognize, I guess, the irony because I am wearing headphones. Question for all you people that are probably watching this. What are you guys' like favorite chips? Like any brand, doesn't really matter. I mean, I'm eating. If I can get my big ass hand into the fucking thing, I'm eating some fucking Pringles. Pringles, I guess them all. Wait a minute, what the fuck? Am I just straight up fucking stupid or do I not have a gun? Okay. How? What the f- what? Why? I'm sorry, what? I'm sorry, what the hell is going on with my fucking game? What do you mean? What the? What the fuck? What is wrong with my game? Okay, I am just going to sit right here. There's no way in hell anybody can kill me if I'm standing, if I'm laying down right here. At least not from the other side of the map. Everybody's got zero kills, apparently. Okay, I'm just going to, I guess, leave. I guess I'm just gonna have to leave and then, like, rejoin a different game. So, yeah. Like, seriously, like, what shows did you guys used to watch as kids? I remember watching Courage the Cowardly Dog, Chowder, what was that show? Oh, crap. It was a show about a kid. He went on, like, adventures and stuff in a whale or something. Oh, my, I don't remember what the name of it is. Oh my god, what was the name of that show? To get out of the way. All right, I'm muted. And I think, do you guys remember when SpongeBob was actually a good show? Like, before the creator passed away, RIP, and all that, but, like, before he passed away, when they weren't trying so, so hard to appeal to the younger generation, like, why did they have to change it? Okay, it was perfect the way that it was. Oh, and I got a headshot. FaZe Clan, where you at? I'm kidding, I am. Yeah, no, I don't really want to get into that, but whatever. Yeah, so, basically. Like, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do one more game. Real quick, just one last game. And we're back. Okay, so. Okay, headphone warning. I'm basically just going to be screaming every time that I get killed. Or that I kill somebody else in the game, so. Headphone warning. Basically nothing else. Well, maybe a little bit of small talk. Hello? Ah! Ah! I'm not really going to scream super loud. My neighbor's probably going to see. No. Oh God, the scope though. Ah, motherfucker. No, did not mean to do that, but okay. What?
And he's in a hurry to get in. You got a potty. The Big Mac is yours. Quarter pounder's his. Okay?
Yeah, so that's the end of the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.